teacher, Miss Ranjana, was always available to clear any doubt I had. It was her encouragement that gave me the confidence to even appear for the maths Olympiad.